This piece is written for a special someone. Someone that, when I was in Iraq, my first tour, she inspired another soldier as well. Basically, started learning how to dance. And been dancing since about 3 or 4 years. So this piece is for Yesenia. It's called Red Rose in the Concrete Jungle. She is a red rose in the concrete jungle of Jersey City. Her thorns speak the truth, and the truth is never always pretty. But that's when respect is earned on this chessboard. Her roots are from the land of the great lords. The wind is the ocean's vocal cords. Her childhood goes back to lemon heads and sugar daddies. 25-set fruit drinks, Lucy's and Latina mommies. Sneakers on telephone lines, brothers on the corner spinning lyrical rhymes line for line. These street soldiers speaking their lives, struggles, old men in front of the bodegas playing capicu, and the fine boricua mommies chilling on the stoops. Wearing them Daisy Dukes and them earrings the size of hula hoops. Jumping go-go and dice break dances with hats tilted to the side. With two socks, nosy neighbors calling the cops. Our parents will beat us with knowledge, values, oh, and them chocolatas, aka flip-flops. We were watching my parents dance to that salsa on the boombox. Tito Puente, Hector Lavon, Willy Colon. Pero salsa tan rica, con tomate y sazón. Si es Goya, tiene que ser bueno. Mom's pelín, arroz con gandules, no one can make it better. But let me tell you about that salsa that makes my foot tap, my hands clap. She's a dancer, not the one who dances on your lap, but she's that red rose that stands out in this black and white old school flick. Her moves are sensual, hypnotizing, cause you not to blink. I could write for her forever, but cause my pen won't run out of ink. She is salsa's heartbeat, the delicate sounds of piano keys, the true ingredients to a hot and spice recipe. Oye, ¿qué te pasa? Pass that Hennessy. She is the red rose in the concrete jungle of Jersey City.
Yeah.